I wanna be a billionaire so fucking bad. Buy all of the things I need.
What'd I say? What'd I say? Did you think I was gonna lie or something? What'd I say? I just tap the smoke. Simply tap the smoke and kill people. Look at this, I'm just... Oh, I don't know. You know, honestly, that one was pretty funny. Every night, oh, I swear, the world better prepare for when I'm a billionaire. Yeah, I would have a show like Oprah. I would be the host of everyday Christmas. Give Travie a wish list. I'd probably pull an Angelina and Brad Pitt and adopt a bunch of names that ain't never had shit. Give away a few Mercedes like, here, let me have this. And last but not least, grant somebody a last wish. It's been a couple months that I've been single, so you can call me Travie Claus, minus the ho-ho. Get it? I probably visit with the Katrina here. And damn sure do a lot more than FEMA did. Yeah, can't forget about me, stupid. Everywhere I go, I have my own theme music. Dad, that's off up there.
Dunking all his delegates, then I compliment him on his political etiquette. Toss a couple million, the air just for the heck of it. Keep the 520 scissor bits completely separate. Yeah, I'm getting a whole new tax bracket. He in recession, but let me take a crack at it. I probably take whatever's left and just split it up, so everybody that I love can have a couple bucks. And not a single tummy around me would know what hungry was, eating good, sleeping soundly. One enemy, I know we all have a similar dream. Go in your pocket, pull out.
Who's watching Heaven? No one's watching Heaven. I guess I'll kill him. What's everyone's garden? I guess I'll kill Garden too. I'm at it. The other one's Heaven now. I guess I'll kill him too. I'm
sure. Sure, sure, sure.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Two of them were Forbes magazine. Smiling next to Oprah and the Queen. What up, Oprah? Oh, every time I close my eyes.
Let's go.
Be a billionaire.
One enemy remaining.
Fucking bad.
Long.
Reloading.
Okay.